Commander Steve Lindsay acknowledging the call from CAPCOM Charlie Hope. I have Discovery's 3 main engine throttle back up. Lindsay is joined on the flight deck by pilot Eric Bowen, mission specialist Al True, and Nicole Stott. Mission specialist Mike Barrett and Steve Bowen. Discovery's 3 main engines are burning fuel at a rate that would drain an average swimming pool in about 25 seconds. The engines combined with the solid rocket boosters produce more than 7 million pounds of thrust. 1:50 into the flight, we're standing by for separation of the twin solid rocket boosters. Discovery now traveling 2,695 miles an hour. It's altitude 24 miles. Downrange to the Kennedy Space Center 29 miles. Discovery's guidance is now converging as the shuttle's onboard computers fine-tune the flight.
All right. Nice launch.
2 minutes, 25 seconds into the flight. Discovery's traveling 3,000.